And it was a proud day for the graduates at Cheyney University. Their commencement ceremony was held this morning on campus. Cheyney is the nation's first historically black college. It was established back in 1837.